it's fantastic working with Thomas in the kitchen, because we've done this several times. We're really good mates now. It's really relaxed. Both of us, we're not screamers and shouters. We're focused and serious, but we both give enough power to our team to control the service and have a bit of banter at the same time, which is really important.